Hi, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and this is the new Mucho Boosto from Durham Electronics. Along with the new smaller enclosure, this pedal's had a few tweaks to the circuit, giving you more output and drive than the previous version. But just like the original, this one gives you a slightly compressed overdrive tone with loads of bite and presence. And you could switch between the thin and fat modes, which is great for swapping between single coil and humbucker equipped guitars. First, let's start with the Strat in the thin mode and get more of a clean boost setting. It also gives you a hi-fi tone. Later on, I'll be plugging in a Les Paul into this deluxe reverb reissue. Now, the fat mode is ideal for single coils, adding extra low end and a smooth compression. Let's hear the Les Paul, starting with the thin mode. Even in the fat mode, you could retain all the high end you want with the wide range of the tone knob. That's the new Mucho Boosto from Durham Electronics. Look for this and the other great boost and overdrive pedals from Durham at ProGuitarShop.com.